play catch up. Hey, don't do that.
Who's on their team? Let's see. Wake up, Dab. Wake up, Dab. Okay.
Wait, you know what? Who? I don't want to do that. Did you copy and paste rule from the over? Yeah, just don't pay attention though.
Okay. Stream's up. Hey, welcome to the team tournament. That,
right,
oh yeah, it's bi-weekly now, so this is the in-between. The season of matches that we do. I vote for grand finals. It's still gonna be first to one.
Yeah, it's the first one with a bracket reset.
I don't want to sit through potentially like. I mean, let's see, 3-3, 3-3, 3-3. Can't go too high, actually. Okay. Who do I invite on this team? I don't know if their CFN is the same thing as the spreadsheet, so.
They should be. I talked to a lot of them. Hey, back over here.
Okay. Well, whenever the team gets in here.
All right. So we're starting round one. I will be.
Oh, you want to drop it now? You're gonna be. No, you're gonna be doing a loser's match now, right?
No, I'm gonna go do a loser's match. So you guys can go ahead and do that.
Okay.
Losers round one. Start. Let me make a new round for him. I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself so I'm not just yelling about a random thing.
Wake up. Oh, wait a second. Razor's butt speed's in the washroom or something.
Yeah, I got you. Hey, gee whiz. Bid or looking for the link to that stream?
I hope so. Hey, Dekamaro. Oh, starting. Okay. Good luck, Razor.
Let's do this.
fits. Okay, so the first one's gonna be Guile versus Ken. A matchup that seemingly Guile can play the range game in. But we'll see Razor do work, again asserting that flash kick dominance already. Just snipe him out of the air. There you go, one more. And Buttspeed is in a huge life disadvantage in the corner. Goes for a normal DP on Wake Up. Oh. Another flash kick for Razor. I think that's a legitimate punish. Oh. Razor finds himself in the corner. Buttspeed still had one little hit. Oh. Gets the conversion off the overhead. There you go, and gets him with an EX boom on his way up. Buttspeed dashes in and Razor flash kicks the crouching light kick. Yeah, he seems to be doing that Thunderbird kick a lot, just... Oh, okay. He doesn't get punished for doing the raw V-trigger. Gets the boom, has the wake-up pressure, but misses up the meaty. And Buttspeed puts himself in the corner, then puts Razor back in. Buttspeed just needs one more hit to get this. Razor pops the EX bar, tries to fight back for this round. Oh, the crouching medium kick was just a bit too early. And gets caught in the recovery. Oh, Razor. DP punished using the flash kick. Oh, wow, okay. Buttspeed takes the risk and jumps forward when Razor jumps as well. He gets the air to air. There you go, EX flash kick, stopping the pressure. Wake up, EX DP. This is just a whole bunch of flash kicks and TPs, man. Oh no! Oh, and that's gonna be it. Razor goes for the jump in, but doesn't get the... He doesn't end up with the same side on that standing heavy kick, and he gets thrown. Whew, okay. Swap players. Okay. It's my turn to play now. Good job, Razor. Nice try.
Yeah, I screwed up. Sorry.
That's fine. Yeah, two DP punishes and you flash kick both. Okay, I guess I'll just play Cammy for this. God, I have to change the name of the... Nah, skip. Okay. Stick so squeaky. Hey, okay, it happens. Okay, there you go. Swap players. GG, Buttsby. It's go time. Stop bringing up my squeaky Xbox 360 controller. This time. Let's do Halloween 6. Alright. I'm summoning a storm. Okay. Let's see, Rashid. Round one. Fight. Oh wow, okay. Okay. Wow, okay. We messed up when I got the round. Okay then. Final round. Whew. Oh, that's a weird interaction. Could be a bit more optimal. Oh no, dude. GG.
Good job, viewers.
Yeah. Could have been better. Well, that's it. Our team only has two people, so... we're going into losers from that. Okay, well, what's the next match we have to do? We're going to losers, and I think... Oh, we can play our next match right now, but I think we have to do more winner's side. So, reset. I think the next match we're going to be doing is Barcelona Brawlers versus Spiral Boomlegs. I don't know what that team would be. Okay. Yeah, we only had two people. One person dropped out last second. Team Spiral Boomlegs. Who are we fighting bot lane or in the losers? Team Lancre, Camino Pierre, oh wait, Don and Gigabyte. I don't know who told those people are. Hey Skin, invite the rest of your team. I'll help you. How do I fill the time while we wait for all these people to join? No. Do I actually have to invite Fu?
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, cool.
Who are we inviting now?
Well, Barcelona Brawlers and Spyro Boomlegs.
Oh, okay.
Super Platinum now. Oh yeah, I could put on some Hype Dog. That makes sense. I thought I had a Hype Dog overlay. Do I? Oh, I have that one. That's good enough. God, okay. Diamond Guile. I don't know too many Diamond Guiles. How was your match, goalie? Oh, he's muted.
Okay. You did send me an invite, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure.
Yeah, I mean, I think the longest part of having everyone play winners is the fact that you need to invite them all.
Yeah, that's just they can... It's better once we start weeding out people.
Yeah.
You know, the ones that are, for some reason, asleep after round one.
Get in here.
I did not get an invite from you.
Did I just send you another one?
Yeah, I didn't get the first one.
Oh, okay. Sure. I always forget the numbers.
39,
okay. Okay, the whole team's in here now. I should probably get rid of the Hype Dog thing. There you go. Once goalie gets in here, then we can start. And I don't know what the order's gonna be. Can we have Hype Cats instead? Nah, those don't exist. Are we good?
Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, I think we could start then.
I love when people put in not only the wrong bot command, but they also put it in the wrong channel.
Nice. And the other team is Spiral Boomlegs. I'm just gonna call them SBL. Okay, are we good to start?
Fuck. Viper's a 3-bar for me. What is he for you?
He's a 3-bar. I'm playing from the moon. Let me just make sure it's good. Yeah, that's all good.
All right. So what do we got? Skin versus Nick first, because Nick just wants to take out everybody himself. Something like that.
Yeah. I think he might just want to OCV. I don't know. We'll see how this goes, because...
I wonder what happened in his first match.
Well, they won.
Well, yeah, they won, but I wonder who played, who did what.
Yeah.
Right.
Okay, so, I mean... No, seeing Skin play again just reminded me of when Skin beat Masked Nobleman.
Oh god.
The episode of the century, dude. That was like...
That was the best.
That was like Tokido losing the Vega patch. Was that his name? What was his name? Whatever.
Vega patch? Dr. Ray?
Someone they know. Is it DRA? Yeah.
Yeah, DRA, Dr. Ray.
Yeah.
At Capcom Cup?
Yep.
Oh, there's that brick wall. Getting the crush counter off of it.
Okay, well. Both Vega players. Okay, and there you go. The oppressive buttons, and Skin just gives in.
Skin definitely went for an EX move, I'm guessing FBA.
I mean, did he have the meter for it? I don't think he had the meter.
Yeah. Oh, no, he glowed. He glowed on my screen. Well. Sorry. Alright, well, he finds himself in the corner. V reversals to get some type of pressure.
Yeah. Oh. Gets the back heavy punch, crush counter. And near stun already for Skin. Like, one more hit, he's gonna be stunned. Gets the weird juggle on the EX, and there you go. Nick just destroys him.
Taking that one clean. Taking that one clean. I'm going to assume Mask will be next. And obviously, Mask versus Nick is a match we've seen plenty of times.
Yeah. Yeah, it's one that we've seen both win, I think.
Yeah, they're pretty mixed. I want to say.
Daddy? What?
Daddy, I'm sorry.
Daddy
has attention. Alright, Boost and Viper, go ahead and drop down. So Mask can go up there.
Yep.
Oh, all right. Ready for the match to begin?
Okay, then. Oh, it's taking a long time to load.
No, I wanted to hug it.
Oh, yeah, who's he playing against?
Mask and Nick.
Oh, yeah, okay. Sorry, I had to change the name. Snowman all fits.
Yeah.
Well, Masnomen's actually just doing a lot of work right now. And Nick's like, already at, like, you know.
Well, I mean, there's a good difference between the Vegas right now. No disrespect for Skin, really, but Skin hasn't played much since Season 1. He was playing some Season 2 today. I mean, he got the Super Bowl, but Mask has been training with Season 2 Vega, so.
Yeah, and it's showing. They look pretty dominating, but now Nick is playing, like, a pretty mid-range game. Okay, gets spinning bird kick, gets the meaty. And Nobleman's already at one hit away from stun, but he gets out of that situation with the V-trigger.
Good command grab from Mass. God, that roll is... I mean, it was safe, but it looks so pathetic now.
Yeah, he really does, like...
It's like two rolls and then just kind of flops.
Because
you're knocking
them
over.
Wow. Nolvin is jumping a lot more than he usually does.
Yeah.
Oh, but okay, he gets a full combo off of that.
At least he still gets corner carry after the dash after.
Just one more stun. One more hit for stun, but he loses it. And Nick is gonna be in V-trigger, and this is a terrible spot for Vega. He needs to just try to catch him out with one button. And that's
there
gonna work.
Oh. That takes Nick out.
Yeah, Nick is done.
Vega wins.
That's pretty quick. Well, not really, it's three rounds, but he made it seem pretty fast. With all the EX FPAs that he was doing. So I think the next match is going to be either Boost or low tier Viper. I think Gal can play the matchup pretty okay.
Oh yeah. Definitely. Gal can play any matchup okay.
Skin, get down. I think it's going to be Boost. Is that working? Yeah, it's working. Okay.
Oh, Viper. Alright, so we got Mass Nolman versus low tier Viper.
Oh, low tier Viper's playing, okay. Let's see how you can do against the Vega matchup. The Vega matchup is one of the I don't think it's a hard matchup for Cammy, but it takes a bit of time. Low, I'm just gonna call her LTV because I don't. Oh boy, right off the bat with a dive kick that whiffs to nowhere. Oh, missing a throw, and the spectate gets a bit stuttery there. They're probably experiencing some major lag if that's the case.
Most likely.
Yeah, if the spectate ever bugs out like that, then people are not having a fun time. But either way, they're both playing the ground game. Masnomen is at like a very slight life deficit, but he gets it back with a small light confirm.
Yeah, I'll help you do it, but you gotta clean up your table first.
Well, once your Viper gets caught out jumping on V-Trigger Vega. Okay, Master Nolan seems like he's just gonna be controlling this one now. Lucha Viper's at one more tap, and oh, he tries to press the button after that dive kick. That dive kick is so plus now. The hooligan into dive kick.
Is it really?
Yeah, well, they made it so it's, I think it's like 2 frames more plus than all the other dive kicks. So.
Well, at least that gives it some type of use now. Yeah, it gives. So I remember use. Before, season one never used it.
Yeah,
I think very rarely.
I think it's pretty okay. You're adding about like 35 frames to the startup of dive kick to make it plus.
Right. Oh, I you know, I was looking away and I didn't even see Mask get the chip kill.
Yeah.
I thought he got him regularly.
I mean, Mask isn't one to like to hold on to the bar if he really thinks he might not win the round.
Well, I mean, it's just seeing it with like from a Vega seems odd.
What, the chip kill from Vega?
It's fine. Yeah. Just with how a super is, just like in visual aspect.
He gets that last confirm for the win after the EX flying Barcelona attack. Like, and Mass is looking like he could just win the last one. I don't know. I've never seen Boost play before, so.
Boost is pretty good. I've seen Boost play before.
Now everyone's gonna have to move down now.
Nice.
First we need polka dots.
Okay.
Everywhere. Look. Polka dots everywhere. Polka dots everywhere.
Okay.
Dad.
So this is potentially the win for Barcelona Brawlers if Mass Nolman can clutch out the win against the Guile.
What?
Here we go. Oh, okay. He goes to the little twirl. I don't know if that was supposed to be some sort of tool for dodging a jump in. I don't think it does anything like that, so I guess it might have just been a mistake that worked out well.
Right.
Oh, he tries to go for another one, but he gets clipped at the end of it. Oh, there you go, Boostly.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Just goes for the raw EX.
Oh, and that's gonna be oh no, Mass Nolman missing the punish.
But he gets the grab.
Yeah,
so at least
he gets
still some
gets
type
to win
of
the round.
Oh. Very good, Mass Nolman. Okay.
There you go. So Boost Lee just like 5 crouching Mio kicks in a row.
This is not how I saw him play when I watched him in Sonic Souls tournament a couple weeks back.
It's the godlike Guile tech. It's a bait. They bait him with the 4 flash kicks that they run into the 5th one.
Right.
They're medium kicks. That's still minus, yeah, okay. There you go. Bruce Lee expecting the read on a projectile, but he doesn't get it, so he ends up just wasting his V-trigger there. Mask leg switching.
Yes, you can, honey. Watch.
Oh, there you go. One more little tap, and that's gonna be it. There you go, Mass Nobleman.
Good job, Mass. Takes it for the Barcelona Brawlers.
So I guess we're gonna have the next winner's matches, which is gonna be Muggers Cannot Escape. I guess it's a team of Alex's and yep. Pretty Pretty Guardians. Let's kick all of these people, except for you.
I'm gonna set that up. Then we're gonna have to stream your. You know what? I'm gonna have Team Standing Light Kick and Team Free Agent play off stream. Because we're gonna need to stream your losers match.
Okay.
Eventually as well.
Should you just message them that? Or...
Yeah, I'm gonna do that right now.
Yeah, do that.
Purple, I put back in your thing. Wait, what? Are they gonna play again? No, they don't. What is he doing? Okay,
your turn again.
You know what? I should help you. Who do you have invited?
I already invited all of them. Muggers Can't Escape. So just Pretty Guardians. Right.
Pretty Guardians, I'll get Tatsuko.
Yeah, I'll do GGC. Real.
And
invite
X for
HTIMX.
X4H Tim. That's what I used to call him.
Daddy?
Yes, we heard.
Daddy,
cool. The yellow really sucks on that. I gotta get you better markers for that thing.
You have to
everybody
join.
In. Christ, Murloc.
Is Murloc in here? Oh, oops, I invited just Murloc. I forgot that his name is, you know.
Twisted Rivera.
Yeah.
Well, it's been a while, so it's understandable.
Okay, well, thank everyone, you, get ready and order up for who you're gonna have play.
Let me bounce back. Okay, let's see, what do we got? They should be playing offline. Spiral Boom Links, Banana Republic, you guys can play. Yeah, I'm just pretty much going against what I was saying about streaming all winners. I'm gonna have some of them run off stream as well.
Yeah. It seems like a good plan, because this is gonna actually be quite a while.
Well, I mean, we're only an hour in, and we're almost done with round two.
Yeah, we only there's gonna be a lot of downtime.
Yeah, I'm just gonna speed it up for the sake of loser's side, and for the sake of Capcom servers possibly shitting themselves again.
Yeah. Okay, I think we have the team ready.
I could have swore Desert of Sand was Diamond. Round one. I mean, it's been a long time since I played him, but I could have swore he was Diamond.
Oh my god, already with a stun.
Yeah, his Alex is good.
Neat.
Ooh, wake up EX man grab gets hit with the overhead.
What's wrong with your glasses?
No, my simple.
Oh, I don't know where those are.
Hey, Kara, Kara.
Oh, okay. Stops that with a jab. This is what I'm saying, already has the life lead here. This is a grappler battle, which is... Well, I guess we're gonna see a grappler in every single match, because there's Alex.
Right.
Oh, messes that up. Gets entered out of the dive kick, the, you know, worst dive kick in the game. Oh, and the setting light kick beats out the sledgehammer. That was very unexpected, actually. There you go. Tim gets his match. Final round.
Fight. Good command grab, right? Ooh, nice EX dolphin dive by.
Oh my god, a second one. Yeah, I'm just calling him Tim. Oh, okay.
Nice parry.
Yeah.
Oh, that's negative.
And there you go, just one more touch. And he reads the EX Dolphin Dive because he can't react.
Hold on. Stop. Did that flash chop connected?
What do you mean?
He Alex got the backdrop, and his flash chop had to connect. On my screen, it looked like he blocked it. Yeah, right. It looked like he blocked.
He did block it.
But then he went right into backdrop.
I don't know. That's weird.
That's what I was saying. Like,
attention.
It looked like, I swear to God, it looked like he blocked it. In order for it to go to backdrop, he had to do it on hit. I'm like so confused on that. But good job for Desert Sands. Move forward with his team.
No, well, Desert Sand lost, so now it's gonna be.
Oh, he lost. Okay, I thought he won.
Nah,
I'm so confused right now.
That's gonna be versus Murloc. Oops, this is supposed to be on the other side. You can backdrop on block. Excuse me.
How is that even fair?
I mean, I think it's just normal command grab and he can jump it. It's just that he gets cool backdrop animation and the better frame data.
I mean, I guess.
Even though...
That's a weird change. Because, I mean, it literally makes no sense because you have to be facing his back in order to do the backdrop. But whatever, Season 2, you've made worse mistakes.
So there you go. Murloc's already at really low health. Oh!
that was...
That's pretty nuts. Good EX Bullhorn. To get himself out of a bad situation. Oh, there you go. Gets command grabbed. Chris Rivera is so close to getting it.
I feel like he could have got more out of that, but maybe it's the distance. Anyway, he takes the round.
Yep.
Yep, there's that. I hit you with a jump in, but I still trip on that banana. The full damage.
There you go. Oh boy. Very close to Sun once again. I mean, Sun bends incredibly quickly when you fight against Alex.
Oh, it does. He does massive stun. His damage output's still insane.
Oh, pops the view trigger, doesn't really get anything out of it, and I think that's gonna be... Oh, and that's it for Murloc. Tim is
don't you try to charge
destroying,
that.
Man.
What are you thinking? Murloc, YOLO, Alex loses.
No, oh boy.
In NA, I play Murloc with a done goofed.
I was really hoping that Murloc would do something cool with the parries after the EX bullhead. Because it hits like five times. I want to see him parry all five hits.
Does it really have five hits on that if you don't? That's ridiculous. Yeah, you're right. Okay. It's pretty crazy.
They parried the first one, not the rest. Let me move down.
I guess Murloc lost his diamond too.
Yeah, dude. They all played just a second ago and they all lost it. I don't actually know.
Jeez.
Groove Machine. I'm putting caps in there. I don't know if he wants it. Well, it's the matchup that we've seen twice already. So I don't.
Third time's the charm.
Let's see if Groove Machine actually has some tech against this one. But we'll see.
Is that an anti-air stand medium punch? That was ridiculous.
There you go. Oh! Goes for the dash and gets a throw attack, okay. There you go. Birdie does have his V-trigger stock now. And he goes into it as soon as he can. And there you go. Wait, what? Oh, yeah, never mind.
Oh, yeah, he armored through the can.
Yeah, he armored through the can, and then Brady armored through the first hit. That was... messing my head for a bit.
Raw V-trigger, and doesn't try to punish and bend a V-trigger. I'm kind of questioning that choice. Stand here in the middle. Anti-air jab.
Oh my god, he gets a good conversion off the can. Good reactions from him. And Groove Machine is in a really tricky spot where one birdie hit and he's done. Oh, he goes for the hit after it. I guess Tim's just probably trying to jump there. There you go. Magic pixel now for Groove Machine and...
Oh,
dolphin dive. Oh, you can't punish the EX bullhead and V-trigger. It's common knowledge. And,
two
EX
bull. That was nuts.
That's like season one, man. And here we go. That's going to be it for... what's their team called again? The Muggers Can't Escape. Alex's team. Alex's team is done. And they're going to be moving on into the top... I guess technically the top eight.
Yeah, technically top eight for the team tournament.
Team St. Lake and Free Agent are playing, right?
That's what I'm double-checking, because if now we're going to go with Barcelona Brawlers and Wake Up Dab. Yes, they are still going. So we will go...
I should probably play my match.
Actually, yeah, we'll go your guys as a match. Go ahead and invite your teammate. I'll invite your loser side match, who is... Lance. Or whatever. Invite. No. Alright,
the hell is
this?
Yes. Who else do you
need to invite? I'm going to invite... Oh, wait, don't. So invite Gigabyte right now.
Ooh, man.
So you haven't heard anything from Twitch God at all?
Nope.
They're in here.
Okay, so they know they're up. Let's sit down.
We're going to begin losing round two. Now. Kami, ooh, a 3-bar connection with Kami. I wonder where he's at. Oh, now it's 5.
Yeah, Razor's gonna be playing first on my team.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait until the other two join and then I'll drop down. So that way I'm at the bottom and I shouldn't have to move as many times.
Yeah.
If they show up. If they show up. I'm just gonna go to the back. You guys can play your first match.
Okay. Wait for stream again? Yeah, if you're in top 8, wait for stream. No people in losers are playing their matches.
Yeah, I'm telling them to play their matches. I mean, it's not like we didn't do one of these before. What am I looking at?
Oh, Gigabyte's diamond. Okay. I'm gonna go to the wash. I'll be back.
Alright. I'm gonna try and get these people to play their rounds. If you see, I told them to do that. We're doing this one. Still waiting on them. Where is? Oh wait. You guys don't have oh wait, don't right? What? Yeah, just give me that. Thank you. Okay, so this is just going to be a quick two-people team match since both of them are missing a third person. Let's see how this goes. We have Razor Biscuit playing Guile, Kami no Piero playing Urien. I remember this match was really, really good for Guile. Round one. Fight.
Okay, so I guess we're here. Razor's gonna be playing against Yurian. And Razor's so flash kick happy. I can imagine that he should be catching on all the knees that Kami does.
Yeah. But I don't, as a Yurian main, I don't like this matchup. I think a lot of Yurians don't like this matchup.
Whoa. Is it because like he can play from far away and stop the EX shoulder?
He can do whatever he wants. His fireball game is better than ours. There's just so much for this matchup that's just not fun for Yurian. I mean, of course, we have the mix-up potential, but that...
Oh, there you go. EX headbutt.
Dude.
Razor with the standing light punch anti-air.
Yeah, but you know, like I was saying, their third team member is also missed.
Oh, so it's going to be a 2v2? Nice.
Yes. Yes, it's just 2v2. You can hear me, right?
Yeah.
Okay. My headset got unplugged, and sometimes it likes to lag when I try to plug it back in.
So I had to go tell you to drink. I'm like, real thirsty.
What you got over there? There's a can.
It's a monster.
I can use one of those right now.
Okay. Razor's really living the down back life.
Yeah, Guile can just do that.
Yeah. Razor's gonna have to play the Guile Mirror if he wins this. Which is looking pretty close to happening. Just one more touch. And he backs off. After getting the knockdown on the throw.
Back throw. It's not like he has to do anything right here. He can just
And there
let
you
him
go.
Hang
he
himself.
Gets it. Well, Razor takes the first match. And it's time for the Guile Mirror. This is gonna be a very nice, potentially long first one. But I doubt it's gonna be long. Okay. Okay, we move down. Oh, no. Okay, let's go Razor. Both rocking the story costume. I like it. Round one. Fight. Oh, okay. Gets caught out of the flash kick. So far, Razor seems to be just cracking. Let's see. Okay, gets a flash kick and tear. Starting off. His damage, at least. Oh. Dude, punishes with an EX flash kick on a sweep. There weren't too many better options, but... Oh. There you go. Oh, that's pretty unoptimal, but... Gigabyte's gonna take it anyways. Did Gigabyte swap to Birdie, or swap to Guile in Season 2? Because he has the Birdie level 50. Title.
I Yeah, I thought he was playing birdie. So he must have. Not saying that's a bad way to go, but I don't know. I think birdie, I want to say birdie's stronger in this season, and a lot of people are sleeping on him.
He doesn't seem bad. He didn't seem like he got nerfed, so.
No, I feel like a lot of people were saying his buttons got nerfed, but they gave him damage combo potential, so I'm like, that's a trade-off.
Razor on the last hit and he gets hit, caught out.
Oh.
It got dashing forward by a crouching light kick.
That crouching light kick looks like it's a medium kick, I swear. Alright.
Okay.
Alright, so now we got you versus Gigabyte. How do you feel about this matchup?
Versus Guile? I mean, I play it semi-often, but I don't know. It's usually a bit of a... I think it involves a bunch of reads, but sometimes it's... Some people say it's reaction, I don't know. Oh, now he's playing birdie. Okay. Yeah, I guess this matchup is probably better than playing Guile.
Really? You think?
Yeah. If I were a birdie and a Guile player, I'd rather play birdie versus Cammy than Guile.
Wow.
Even though Guile's a better character, Cammy just has a ton of ways to get around fireballs. And most of the time, you need different answers to it.
Yeah, that's true. Oh. I think it's both one. I don't remember it. I figured out with the early life lead. Another good anti-air bullhorn. Uses the slide to dodge the dive kick, still gets hit anyway. Gotta find himself in the corner. Whips the grab, gets punished, and there's the stun. Very good. She was a closed up around. Oh, no punish on the.
Dashup's not good.
Yeah, dashes up east command grab. Yeah, it goes right into critical arc. Gets all the damage out of that.
Ooh, I didn't get the shimmy off in time.
Oh. Birdie gets to throw. Sitting on B trigger and two bars of EX. It's an E trigger pop off the EX goal head, but that's negative now, I believe.
Oh, God. On final round.
Fight. Oh, gets hit with the chain. Goes for the overhead to block. Apparently, Razorfist is disconnected as he re-entered the room.
Oh no.
Gigabyte gets hit with two standing pierces, gets all they put in the corner. Oh, couldn't punish the spiral arrow. Gigabyte saving all that stun. EX Dolphin Dive. That was an awkward trade.
No, it didn't work. Rip. I tried something, it didn't work.
Oh, and there we go. Gigabyte takes that match.
GG.
Okay. But GG's to Razor Wizard. Mm-hmm. They're playing a man down, though. Oh, and then I screw that up and put them forward because they're talked up.
Yeah, we're both playing a man down.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, so let's see. Banana Republic, you guys can play your loser's match now. Muggers can't escape. PS2, they should all be playing their loser's match, so eventually they'll get to them. Next on stream, Pretty Guardians and Stand Light Kick. What?
Nah, it's over.
You probably thought I was on your team or something?
Yeah.
Start. Pretty Guardians. And okay, let's get Tatsu. I'll get the Pretty Guardians team. Who else is on their team? Realize. Is there a hyphen or anything in Realize underscore?
I don't think so.
Okay. We didn't even get to see him play last time. It was just all Tim. Oh, Realize joined in already. Cool. Alright, so we got all of them in there. Then we gotta do the Alpha Letter Soup team.
What team are they facing off against? The Barcelona Brawlers? Or no?
No, team they're going against Team Saint Lightning. Yes. SK vice versa. And who's the other one? Mario. Team Karen.
Team Karen versus
Pretty Guardians.
Yeah.
In the world, computer, come on. Right, this air gone.
You're just leading all the other teams.
Yeah. It'll be easier for me. BOA is gone. Free Agents 2 is gone.
Leave yourself down when you get the chance.
Oh, sorry. Oops. It's two. My 18 is gone. Your team is gone. Spiral Boom. Wow, Spiral Boom Links is gone, but Banana Republic beat them.
Oh, yeah, that's the team with,
that's an upset.
The team with Cream and Candy, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, okay.
Who else is gone? Team free agent's gone.
I think I played against Mario DB once.
Four. 18. PS2? Is PS2 gone? PS2 is gone.
Yeah.
Rip team PS2. Alright, so we got our 8 teams. This is technically top 8. So, literally out of... Well, I guess Bussy Soccer Moms were still a favorite.
Oh, they're still in this game.
Yep.
Round 1.
I mean, their team's pretty good.
I'd like to see someone that's still playing Nash.
Alright, okay, I thought this was Team Karen. What's going on? Maybe he likes Nash more over the birdie matchup.
Yeah, I would.
Yeah. I guess I would. I guess with Karen being low health, kind of
low health and has to be up close, it's a bit scary to play against grapplers.
It's the same negatives as Cammy.
Yeah, for the most part. Bye, Hunter X Ninja. Thanks for stopping by.
Oh, what's up?
Yeah,
I wonder if he'll join
chat
next week. If he even still plays this game.
He's kind of like, I haven't played since December. He's been apparently bogged down with work.
Oh.
He gets the neutral jump. Could have probably gone a bit more if he popped V-trigger there.
You know, I haven't seen any Season 2 Nash, so this is actually kind of good.
Yeah, I have not run into Nash. I have not watched any Nash. This is going to be interesting. I didn't even read his changes.
Apparently, they're bad. I know his dash has got nerfed, but, I mean, you look at, like, what Infiltration said about him and everything like that.
Yeah, you know, they cut off every single limb.
What are you trying to do, buddy? No, you're not gonna play that. Pez, here. Let's take this. This is almost gonna die anyway, so I gotta turn this off. Then we will hook up your tablet. Yes. You're fine. Oh! Okay, let's do it again.
The second one, yeah.
First time. Right, didn't work the first time, worked second time. I'm surprised it whiffed the first time. I will get you something to drink in a second. Relax. Alright.
Oh, wow, that like micro shimmy. Mario DB is doing really well with those shimmies. Oh, but he's gonna lose here.
Oh, and he whiffs it! Oh, and he missed the juggle.
Murray DB has a chance now. He has a chance. Oh, but he gets caught by a low.
There it is. X4.
Dude, so far, Timmy. Every single time, Tim has showed up and won, so.
Timmy, doing work.
I'm going to have to play against this guy to learn the birdie matchup. No, not in fight. Back to Q. Hey, get off the floor. What are you doing?
I think this is all gonna fit. Yeah, it did. Okay, beautiful.
What, vice versa's name?
Alpha Letter Soup.
Oh, Alpha Letter Soup. Okay. I don't know where it's going.
What is that one?
I count them all.
Right. It's
all right, so we got Elf Letter Soup.
Mm-hmm.
Versus Timmy. We actually just saw Alpha Letter Soup at KIT.
Was he there?
Yeah, he did some work.
Oh, cool, cool.
I don't remember exactly what he placed. He might have lost in his pool, but his pools had some pretty good players, though. So here we go. We saw Mario go with the match pick to counter Birdie. Alpha Letter, obviously, I think, is the only character he plays. And I believe he talks a lot about the Birdie matchup, so he should know this matchup very well in the Discord.
Good spacing. Making sure that all of the stuff just whiffs and you can try to whiff punish it. And I think that's going to be it.
There you go. Right in the EX thing, though. Alpha Letter's looking dominant. First round.
Yeah, he's playing the neutral game extremely well. There you go, there's the Steam Sanding Light Kick right there.
And there we go with the stun.
Who
goes for the reset?
The four Sanding Light Kicks from Cammy.
Just as bad with Karen. That crouch mini punch. I said that was nerfed, but it's still great. Ooh, there's that headbutt taking off a big chunk of Karen's life. Anti-air jab saves the day.
There you go. Alpha Letter Soup finally gives Tim his first loss on stream, at least.
Yeah, his first loss on stream. After what, four straight wins?
Yeah. Guess next we're gonna see is gonna be Real Ice, yeah, or maybe Tatsuko. I don't know.
Any team lose while we were doing this? No, not yet. Okay. Tim says he missed an input.
Okay. I don't know what he's where. Talking about. Yeah.
Yeah, but... I don't know where, but.
Now the standing leg kicks collide.
I'll show you the divide in our class. For those who I wish to protect.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, we didn't mean to jump. Okay.
Oh,
So far, they're both throwing some pretty good defense here. Both not getting really caught by much. Oh, and there you go. Good little counter here from Alpha Letter Soup. Okay, does the Orochi. Realize does a shimmy and it works out in his favor.
I don't see Heavy Kick or Rujin often.
And that's the one with the two follow-ups, like, kicks yeah, afterwards, right?
Right. I very rarely ever see any carries.
Okay. Realize he's actually getting a lot of use out of V-Reversal.
Yeah, that was a good V-Reversal. Yeah. I wasn't expecting it.
Yeah. By the way, if you ever see a Cammy do a V-Reversal on hit, don't let them dash up. Reversal on his only plus two.
Oh, okay, so they're negative if they dash.
Yeah.
Cool. Final round. Fight. Good throw by Alpha. Trying to push Cammy into the corner. Sitting on full critical art. Oh, goes for cross under. Rather use EX instead of going for damage.
There you go, and Real Ice goes for a shimmy while in the corner.
Hmm.
Oh, and I think Real Ice, nah, he can't kill here, but he can get into a good life lead. He drops the combo.
Very close game, both people sitting on full bar. Alpha Letter Soup has feature, you're gonna go right into it.
Mm-hmm. Realize has super in case he wants to.
Oh, good. Two throws.
Oh, he can actually get a chip out here if he goes into V trigger, which we might see.
Oh, he got it hit, but he's back off.
Yeah.
That would have been round.
Realize just needs to. There oh my gosh.
That crouching medium kick is so good.
It leads into some pretty good damage for Karen.
I want to say, I know people argue with Urien's crouching hip medium kick right now, but Karen's has got to be one of the best in the game just for it being special cancelable, the range you get off of it, and the damage.
I think Real Ice was looking for a, was looking to get some way to chip kill. But I don't know if he could, he couldn't find it. He had to do some sort of medium button into just super. And that would have worked.
Now we have Totsuko versus Alpha Letter Soup.
I think Totsuko, I don't think he plays Mika anymore. I think he's just an Ibuki player.
Nope. Yeah, straight Ibuki.
Her crouching wing kick is minus four, though. Urien's is way better. Urien's is, it goes pretty far.
It goes far. It's plus two. Yeah. But we're going to use it at max range anyway, so we get nothing off it if it hits you unless we have feature. We can do so much more with our other buttons close up on hit than crouching medium.
Yeah. They're good for different reasons.
Yeah, they're both good for different reasons. Yeah. I will argue that Karen's is better just because of the cancel ability and what she can get out of it. Because for the same reasons, she's not going to hit it close up. She's going to hit it from a range where it's safe. And if that connects at a safe range, it's almost 50% with critical art. Oh, crabs are out of the command dash.
Yeah. And there you go, Totsuko. has Alphaloo Soup in the corner where he can't play his strong spacing game. But, you know, he decides to back up. He's getting pretty spooked.
Yeah, he's slowly walking. Tatsuko out of the corner and gets his space back.
There
good
you go.
EX up.
Another one. Just one more hit's going to give him the stun. Let's see what he does here. Oh my gosh.
Those were the reversal, but the command dash goes through it.
He built up so much gray life.
Yeah, I'm kind of shocked that there wasn't like a single EX for Senha. It was really good. I mean, it was solid play by Alpha, but he just got hit by that kunai at the end.
Yeah. Tatsuko built up a really solid, almost like 200 damage kunai.
Right. Oh. Dash in, dash out.
To go for the super there.
No, he's really saving it.
Oh, and again, he can pop it right here and get the kill.
There we go.
Oh, he decides not to, and he decides to go for the mix-up, and Tatsuko is not ready to block that.
And he's going to keep his bar for the third round.
Yeah.
That was some confident play by Alpha Letter Soup.
Really confident to put yourself in situations where you could get punished.
Just trusted his mix-ups and went for it. Doesn't even use it. Just goes for a single EX Tenko.
There you go, Tatsuko.
I don't know where they are. I didn't fill them out. That V reversal looks
God,
so slow.
God, that,
so weird.
That kite is so hard to...
Yeah, I don't get... That kite should have been EX or Senhot. I don't... He's just still sitting on it, but here we go. Again,
yeah, well, he finally spends a bar. No more super for Tatsuko to worry about. And wake up standing heavy punch.
What is going?
I mean, that was a wake up dab if I've ever seen it. Oh, it's not them. That's a different team. Damn it.
Oh, that was a dead Ibuki like twice.
Well, Tatsuko has another chance now.
Like, I don't get it.
Oh, I forgot about the overlay. Rip. Spoilers. Yeah, dude, it's all like it happens at the same time. It's a spoiler, my bad.
Oh, wake up Deb beat Barcelona Brawlers in their way.
So what's the team that they're gonna be fighting off? Okay, it's vice versa. Okay. Wake up standing fierce.
Yeah, that out of all the buttons, that's the least button that should have worked. I don't know what that thought process was. Wow, that's a chunk of Buki's life.
Yeah, a chunk, and almost got that stun too.
See, we're already seeing like a lot more damage options from vice versa with his Karen. But gets thrown.
Oh, and that's gonna be a punish to kill. There you go.
There you go.
Vice versa takes a round, and Tatsuko complains about rollback. God, that kite is so ambiguous. So hard to see when it's gonna cross up, and this is could potentially be a perfect here. Oh, almost. And there you go, perfect for Tatsuko. Tying up what looked like a really convincing performance from vice versa with a convincing performance from himself.
There's the throw from vice versa.
Oh, doesn't get the jab afterwards.
Viceroy is sitting on critical art, but let's see if he can get the confirm into it and not kind of.
Totsuko is just doing a lot of stuff, and that should be the kill. No, he had a way to kill there, but he decides to go for the mix-up, and it works out. Not really a mix-up though. It's he always goes.
Yeah, not mix-up, mix-up. It's always the same side. And pretty well, Guardians.
There you go. Totsuko actually held it together and brought it back. Good job.
They will be going up against Wake Up Dab. So Pretty Guardians stay in here. We're going to go all, well, actually.
I guess.
All right, we got three pets left.
Mm-hmm. Do we want to. I mean, what? Are they. Did they already start playing? I'm saying like it hasn't played yet, obviously, because they just.
No, obviously, they just got out.
Okay, time for an intermission. Everyone go grab some popcorn.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of what we should do next. Because if we push them into fun. Well, you know what? If we can get everyone to start playing properly.
Yeah.
Then everyone should be done by the time of losers semis. And we should be ready to stream that. So.
Okay, so it goes to stream the winners match? Or the semifinals winners?
Yep. Stream the winners match.
Okay.
I'm going to message everybody. God damn it. I bet that one. Barcelona Brawlers. Let's see, Soccer Moms. At Standby Kick. At Banana Republic.
Okay, I'll invite Wake Up Dab.
Yeah, Pretty Guardian should be able to join with their previous one. Alright. Then loser semis.
Is this drama from the guys from Portland? I don't think. I don't know. What do you mean? I don't get it. What do you mean?
Who's from Portland?
am I supposed to, like, are you asking if I'm from Portland and I'm streaming from Portland? Or where the server is located? Because the server, I think, is New York.
No, the server is California.
Oh, well, like, the server I stream to is New York.
Oh, well, yeah. Okay. I was going to say, the server, the Street Fighter Discord server that we're working at is based, was created in California. But you're in Canada, I'm in Detroit.
We get all the messages late, dude. It's lag. Roll back messages.
Tatsuko. Get your butt in here.
Wow.
Then you invited Wake Up Dad, right?
Yeah, I invited all of them. They just need to join.
Platinum, Sean, Butts Pie, wait, no, Butts Pie, and Only Mashing.
Yeah, I invited them.
I know Only Mashing is a Super Silver Ryu. Who
is
beat
he?
Mass Nobleman.
Oh, yeah, that guy. I didn't play him. We didn't end up playing him. We lost, I think. We lost a shot.
I don't know how he. Butts Pie.
There you go, they're all in.
Okay. There they are. Go ahead and pick your team. Who's going to start it up? And hopefully, we can all start at the same time. Thank you, Pugilist, if you're in the stream, for linking that for Raindrops. one, two, three. We only have four more matches to stream. Alright, GG Relax, are you gonna start this, or
is Tim gonna start? Is Tim? Tim's usually the one that starts. Oh, Tim moved down.
Okay, Ice is gonna start against a Super Silver Ken player. Ooh, my connection with Tim just dropped down to one bar. I don't know what's going on.
Yeah. Oh, Tim's still playing. Wait, no?
What?
Oh, no, sorry, who's playing?
It was Real Ice. Real Ice and,
Butts. Real Ice and Buttsby, okay.
Oh, boy. Look at this Ken costume.
There you go. Up the overlay. There you go.
There we go. All right. So now that the fast forward bit's over, Real Ice is a short life lead. Using that standby kick. Was that step kick in the V-trigger cancel?
Step kick in the V-trigger cancel is super plus.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, because step kick is super minus.
It just feels like one of Ken's lightest hitting moves, so even feature canceled, it feels like it'd be like negative something.
Yeah. He also does run like full screen if he does it.
Oh, yeah. True. Alright, this is looking like short work for Real Ice.
Mm-hmm. But, you know, Buttsby can always turn this around. He can do his best.
It's always that Ken potential. Looks like he really wants to try out that new Season 2 overhead combo.
Yeah, he's done it once. A nerf cami? Wow, look at all this cami nonsense. Excuse me.
Thought this was a no-bully zone. Yeah. Look at cami coming in here and doing this.
Ooh, good. Ooh. You got outplayed if you lost a cami. Haha, lol. That's a... God.
Okay.
Is Real Ice gonna keep on going here?
Yeah, Real Ice needs to keep going, and get.
Yeah. Okay, Sean.
Oh. Okay, Sean's in. Cool. Platinum Rashid.
I never lose to Cammy. I pull the plug before the loot screen. The loot screen pops up. Nice. Yeah, I mean, you know, if you never see the loot screen, you never actually lost. So
it never happened.
Yeah,
it's not like Capcom does anything against rage critters anyway. Oh. People are continuing to have connection issues with the surf. Alright, so they both paused there. I feel like there's a bit of lag.
Yeah, maybe.
I'm gonna go ahead and assume that one.
Real Ice is East Coast, if I remember correctly.
Yeah.
And when I played against it, I didn't feel laggy, but I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know where TKD Sean is from.
Yeah. According to some people, my internet is godlike, so I don't know if that was just he's West Coast and the connection was fine, or I don't know. Real Ice is going to get punished for that. Not a huge punish. Gets hit with the throw mix up after that, and man.
Real Ice, I don't know, that's what some people are also.
Yeah, Real Ice is going to have to start doing DP anti-airs against that dive kick. I got hit with the same thing. I kept on thinking that I could time a normal anti-air. It's a lot easier if you just do the DP.
Good jump in. Quick push to the corner where she gets sweeping up each other. Doesn't really get a mix up out of it, but at least switches sides. Both of them sitting on full bar. Oh, good view reversal. Oh, what was that? Four standing leg kicks into a crouching knee. Ooh, good punish on the forward medium punch. You're both standing at about full screen, two bars each.
Oh, still gets hit by the tornado.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah.
There's been a lot of odd trades lately.
Yeah, your season two is broken. What's up, Capcom? I thought you were gonna. They're gonna make all the haters disappear.
Yeah.
You see that one tweet?
Yep, I saw it.
Yeah.
We're gonna make all the haters disappear. Here's Ultra Street Fighter 2 for the Switch. Man, I hope you're excited.
I'm so hyped. I can't wait for ARMS, man.
ARMS is gonna be dope. I'm going pro.
Yeah, gonna go pro.
See me
ARMS.
At Evo. See me at Evo at ARMS.
Yeah. I mean, you won't be seeing Justin Wong at Evo with ARMS.
I'm gonna body him. Free. ARMS is my game. All joking aside, ARMS does look rather fun.
It looks fun. I don't know how it'll turn out.
I mean, I'm not gonna play.
I mean, it's like the whole motion controls thing that I don't think we'll ever.
Well, you can actually you can play with the controller buttons. It has full button control as well.
Oh, okay. Well, then I think it might be fine. But I don't think it's gonna be. Might not be an Evo contender.
Right, it's gonna be kind of funny. There we go. Only mashing versus GGC realize. You know, they could also work on these load times. That would be nice.
Might as well.
Oh, wait, no. This dude.
Nah, come on, dude. Good Zangief. You gotta calm down, man.
Who?
This guy in the chat is. Talking all about Cammy.
Oh.
Actually, I can just
right, so we got level 628, level 34 Ryu. Only mashing. Let's see what happens.
I mean, I actually haven't seen him play yet, because actually
he beat Mass and Nobleman, so I gotta watch him do something.
I feel like Mass and Nobleman. You know,
suicide watch.
When you play against, like, because every tier is different. You have to play differently against different tiers. You know, like in Platinum, you might have to try to force to open people up, but then you know, in like Rookie, you kind of just let them, you know, do unsafe stuff.
He could have just under,
yeah,
toyed with them, and it just cost them the rank. But I mean, he's doing damage. It's not like this is semi-free for Realize. Realize is sitting on full bar.
Only mashing is actually, he's showing off some good blocks here, blocking left, right, everywhere. But he's still being a bit too ridiculous with that fireball game. He can't just throw the fireballs back to back. Especially not against Cammy.
And that stand light kick tick throw is still just as strong. Walk up through. Good jump on the fireball. Cammy's gonna not get any damage off of that.
Only mashing is a Tekken player. Okay.
Oh, okay. Well, you know, eventually we'll get that release date too. Or they'll just keep it in Japan because they've been playing it for fucking 4 years already, it feels like.
It's okay. You need a second when you have arms. That's the better 3D game. Let's be real.
Let's be real here. Arms is gonna destroy everything.
There you go. Real ice with the OCV.
I mean, did you see that big guy?
I mean, I'm definitely gonna be playing the ninja guy.
Right. Oh, I don't know. I'm waiting for Tekken. I want to hear more about Marvel.
Yeah, I want to hear the next characters that are lined up for Marvel.
Alright. So, Team Pretty Guardians, you can bounce out and enjoy some rest. Because yep. We got some loser games before you. Wake Up Dab, same with you. Still waiting on there. They should be playing now. Okay, so it looks
okay,
like...
Okay, well, let's have a little... What do we do for a little intermission?
I know we can continue talking about how ARMS is going to be the premier fighter of 2017. 2017. You know, on the Nintendo Switch that has no Ethernet ports and is only Wi-Fi.
I don't know, what do I... I guess I'll open up... Let's put a Type Dog until it's ready.
Yeah, we'll just bring out the Hype Dog Intermission. Yeah,
Hype Dog Intermission. I'm gonna go hang out in some sort of mode.
Alright. I'll just hang out here in the chat. I don't know. Like I said, I'm waiting on Marvel. I'm waiting on Tekken release date. I don't know. I mean, I kind of fought when I got the Super Silver when I was doing, like, my grind up there. I wasn't really fighting my opponent so much as I was fighting the servers all the way up there. So I don't know if I'm going to continue to go higher or if I'm just going to coast until they do something else to fix this. Because with it dropping 2 times today, everything else, it's just it's hard to deal with. Okay, let's see what's going on. I don't know what happened to it. It froze, maybe? Then you have to restart it. Who is Banana Pancake? What? Oh, there's actually a member in here that's called Banana Pancake.
Nice.
Isn't that dope? Alright, so Banana Republic lost the Team Standing Light Kick. The Standing Light Kick will move. Okay, Busty Soccer Moms versus Team Standing Light Kick. And the dream is dead for Team Barcelona Brawlers. Yeah, you can come back now. We're ready to go.
Oh, we're good? Okay. I was just playing around in training mode. There. We'll just call it Team Soccer Moms.
Messages for everybody. I already invited Glukes. I'm inviting Bombay right now.
Okay, I'll invite Pugilus Penguin.
Okay.
I'm bad at typing, apparently.
And then we will invite...
What's the other team?
Team Standing Light Kick, so I'll get Alpha Letters 2.
Okay, I'll do vice versa.
Okay. Then I'll grab Mario after that. I could have swore they were all diamond as well. There's a lot of links that are throwing me off because I think they're higher than what they really are.
I feel like I should be higher than platinum.
Okay, Bombay is the diamond.
Diamond Dulcim.
Diamond Dulcim. That's what I thought. Nana Republic is out. Muggers can't escape without, right? Yes.
Should be just four teams.
Yep, just four teams now. Let's see, we got Muggers
can't escape, and that's it.
Yep, we're waiting on Alpha.
Alpha, get in here.
Alright, there's Alpha. Okay. Drop to the back. You guys can figure out who is going to play their matches. Luke's and vice versa. Jury. There. I guess you can say this team is full of, well, I don't know. Is Sim still low tier? I feel like Sim should do good. Or at least better this season. Yes, Jury is wearing purple. I know you like Jury.
I think I like red on.
You'd rather her wear red? Well,
yeah.
Blame Glutes.
Please blame Glutes.
And as I say that, vice versa is blaming Glutes right in the face with that stand medium pick.
Yes. Vice versa is trying to show him that he picked the wrong color. Oh, jab and dare. There you go, there's Glukes. Oh, he gets the crush counter sweep. And distributes into another sweep. Glukes actually does play this game.
Look! My arm is broken.
Your arm isn't broken, your arm is fine.
See? It broke.
Your nail? It's okay. Your nail is okay.
There you go.
Oh, good stun.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no. Vice versa is so close to taking this round, and he gets it with a standing light kick. Interrupting the medium kick release.
In a second.
And there you go. There's Vice Versa in the corner. Well, Glukes, I guess, is something. Glukes is something unsafe, I guess, and Vice Versa now has Glukes in the corner. And that's going to be it. Vice Versa is going to knock out Glukes. Tell because he picked the wrong color.
Now, see, I'm a little biased. I got to kind of root for Vice Versa and Alpha because they are part of my mod team in the Karen Discord. So.
I understand. I've got to root for Team Saint Light Kick because Glooks is annoying, and that's enough to bring down the entire team. But Pugilist Penguin's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pugilist Penguin's good. Bombay is cool too.
Yeah. Even though I came into the Cammy Discord and just talked trash about Cammy.
Who did? While.
Bombay.
Oh, wow. Trying to talk the person up and. Well, let's see what Vice Versa can do against Fang with Karen. Obviously, this matchup should be kind of difficult for everybody, because no one plays Fang. Like, ever.
Except yeah, for, like, Pugilist Penguin.
Hey. Three people.
Hey, Fang's cool, okay?
I like Fang. I wish Fang was more playable. But
he's, you know, he doesn't actually have, like, that many bad matchups. He's kind of playable.
No, well,
the matchups that he loses,
like bad.
fighting against Laura as Fang is, you might as well just not play.
Right.
You don't get to use any of your specials. It's a very sad game. Fang, find a new game equals Fang. Yeah.
Oh yeah, find a new game. Maybe that's what they were trying to do. That's why he's low tier.
As far as I'm concerned,
that's what
it's actually
him stands for.
Fantastic, awesome, nice guy.
Somebody poisons you and this other stuff. Good feature activation.
Yeah.
That was great use of E-Skill, though, with Punish the Power Crouch.
I don't feel like making their names actually fit into the top bar, so now I'm just slowly getting rid of the whole Bussy Soccer Mom's name. Now it's just Mom's.
This is the Mom's team.
Yeah.
Oh, and a perfect KO from Vice Versa.
Yeah, welcome, Stay Free. Yeah, we can see a notification when you join and start watching. No lurking, man.
This is the first tournament Nick's lost here in a long time.
Yeah. How's it feel, Nick, to lose?
It's about time, Nick.
Yeah. Just blame it on low tier Viper. And there you go. Pugilist is gonna take this match.
Yeah, he took that one pretty clean, almost a perfect in return.
Okay, and the next match is going to be Alpha Letter Soup or Mario DB versus Pugilist.
Uh-huh. Alright, Glooks, jump to the back.
Glooks. If he accepts this, I'm gonna be so mad. Okay.
Oh, if he accepts this, I'm kicking him right out of the. You know what? If he were to accept that match,
I'd just
and say the Bussy Soccer Moms. If the Bussy Soccer Moms win, I'm eliminating him from their own team, and only Bombay and Penguin will sit at the top of the team.
Wait, Bombay plays Street Fighter 5. Yeah, that's a good meme. He got, like, I don't know if he even plays. He got Diamond a long time ago. So maybe he just doesn't play anymore.
I don't really feel like there's much reason to play after you reach Diamond. For Christ's sakes, I'm at Super Silver and I can't find a reason to play.
Dude, Diamond isn't much of a status symbol anymore. Like, the top 2K no. players are Diamond. Remember when it was, like, the top 50?
Yeah. I do remember that.
That's how it works. Well, let me set the names. So the one with Mario DB here. I have heard that, I've actually played it myself, but the Nash matchup, in season one was a bit rough for Fang. Not the worst, but it was a bit rough. So I don't know what they did. I don't know how the matchup changed in season two.
Oh boy.
Oh, they're on plane stage. Banned. Banned.
I don't want to play it out.
I mean, it's a first to one. Guys, hold on to your chairs, guys.
Just hold on to your chairs. Make sure you get your barf bags ready.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem to be laggy for them, so...
Yeah.
If they're going to play it out, let them play it out. Enjoy the scenic bout. The stage is still beautiful. It's just it's so upsetting that some players can't use it.
Yep. Hold on, guys. I hope you guys have some sort of barf bag or something. Oh no, it's tilting. And there you go. Penguin takes it with a stun into the first round.
There's vomit everywhere.
Let me put up the overlay. Maybe that'll help. I wouldn't play it out. Nah, they're not vomiting, dude. But Penguin is a Fang player, so maybe this is part of his evil plan.
Might be.
Well, it looks like MarioDB might actually be, you know, he might use the stage OS after this.
Oh, see if he says something.
And there you go. Well, I'll mark it off right now.
Yeah, we're gonna mark that one off.
I wonder if lack of matchup actually makes Fang the top tier. I mean, no.
Well, you know what? I'm gonna say sometimes it's true, because back in Street Fighter 4, Rolento was nowhere near top tier. But because of how crazy he was, a lot of players put him in top 5 for a long time. Until, like, the end.
Misfit Penguin's also here? Where's the stage option select? I gotta see it. No one's saying it. Okay.
Alright. Let's go forward. We got Penguin versus Alpha Letter Soup. Alpha Letter Soup is the last one. Then he's gotta play on Bay.
Yeah. Hi, Pugilist. I like playing Fang. I'd love to play more Fang. But I don't play this game that often. I've been playing a lot of Diablo 3.
I've been playing a lot of Final Fantasy 15.
Season 9 started Diablo 3, and I just gotta play it, man. It's so addicting. I gotta get all the items, gotta get them all ancient. I gotta finish my build. And also Hearthstone.
Sweetheart, what are you doing?
Just bring up Resident Evil 1. I messed up that run so hard. I don't want to play anymore.
Alright, sweet, go watch Peppa Pig.
Oh, I gotta change the name. Alpha Letters. Does that fit? Yeah, it does. Okay, cool. No bracket for this tourney? My bracket's right here, my man. Sorry, it's actually not on the main SF Discord to launch. Just because it was more something that he had to invite, I guess. Maybe? I don't know.
No, it was my fault. I just accidentally wasn't paying attention when I made it.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so Alpha Letter Soup took the first round with EX. Penguin sitting on a full Kirkland gear. Kirkland bark. Sorry about that. Look at this pressure. Oh, finally backing off.
Penguin's trying pretty hard here. Alpha Letter Soup does not actually seem to know how to play this that well. Oh, Penguin could have gone could have secured it, but he decides he has the health advantage. I'm gonna try to save that meter for next round, and he manages to do it. Dash up crouching light kick.
That dash crouching is light so kick, funky.
One of Fang's best buttons. Or Sang light kick's also, like, he has a really good light kick. Everyone seems to have a pretty good light kick. This standing light kick is like a stuffing machine. And he gets thrown twice trying to do the EX dash. It's strike invincible and projectile invincible, but not throw invincible. Oh, Penguin's gonna get it confirmed here. Oh no! Oh my gosh, the input error loses Penguin the match, and now it's going to be tied up 2-2, and Bombay's going to have to clutch it out if he wants to let the moms continue. It's a weird sentence. Cutting
win. I am so happy he finally spent his career court.
Bombay's next. Good try, Pugilist. You played that pretty well. You got red a couple times in the corner that sealed the deal with like that extra 300 damage for Karen with the throws. Oh.
Back out.
Yeah, back out there. I also have to back down.
Oh, I got vice versa. Back down.
When will the stream be finished?
We got two more team matches after this, so.
Maybe
looking at probably
30 minutes.
10:30?
10:30? 10:30.
We're lucky. Which would be good, because I think in the last team tournament we ran into like midnight.
Yeah, I'm.
It was late.
I'm pretty hungry.
Well, yeah, you didn't eat before this.
I just woke up and started playing. Okay, well, this is gonna be Sim versus Alpha Letter Soup.
Yeah, Bombay like got the cusp of diamond and it quit.
Oh, this is losers finals, right? Oh yeah, it said
semifinals.
Oh, it's still semis?
Yeah. The winner of this goes on to play Wake Up Dad.
Okay, there's still a bunch more matches then.
That's why I said two more sets after those.
Yeah, okay.
Possibly three.
That's true.
Then we got Dalsum doing Dalsum things.
Oh, goes to the teleport, and he gets it. And I guess he messed up the follow-up, because that should have been Yoga Gale, Flame. I don't know what they call it.
I think it's Flame on the ground, Gale in the air.
Okay.
So, I mean, you're not wrong, but...
Well, he gets it anyways with the instant overhead, the snipe. Oh yeah, it's Yoga Flame. Okay. Yoga Fire. Teleports back. Oh no, Bombay's getting hit. What's he gonna wake up with? I think he tried to wake up with a teleport, but he got thrown.
Oh, and the overhead takes
it. Yeah. Now Flitter Soup. It's going to be tied up, and this is match point for both teams now. Everything is resting on this match for the teams. A bit of stutter there. A trade that did about the same amount of damage, though. There you go. He does the teleport again, and Alpha Letter Soup gets caught by it.
Yeah, he was crouch blocking, so he keeps getting hit with the jump fears on the teleport.
Oh, good punish on the slide. Don't let him get away with that. Oh, and just one more hit for the stun, and there you go.
That's it.
Moms is going to move. No, that's not Moms. It's Sadie Lightkick's going to move forward. Looks like the Moms are packing up all the soccer gear, heading back home. With their respective children, Dalsum, Fang, and Jury.
the one busty soccer mom is going to pack up all the children in Bombay Penguin and Gloops and take them back. But Team Standing Leg Kick, please stay in there. We are going to invite Wake Up Dab next.
Okay, so Standing Leg Kick team, stay in here. If you leave, I'll be very mad. And let's invite the next team that has to go, which is... Which one? Pretty Guardians? Or Wake Up Dab?
No, Wake Up Dab.
Wake Up Dab has... Wow, I can't believe they're still in here.
Did someone join and leave? Well, I think it was Bombay that left.
Why did Realize join? Realize, get out of here.
Yeah, Realize, get out of here. You're not part of them. It's not Pretty Guardians yet.
You have to kick him.
I damn it, Realize. Not yet. We're jumping the gun.
You know what's really annoying? Whenever I press the... Oh, I guess you don't actually know that feel. Never mind.
What?
On PC, whenever you press, like, backspace, it seems to erase more than you want very often. I guess it refreshes really quickly.
I normally have the issue of pressing backspace when I'm trying to, like, erase a sentence, and then it just takes me to the previous page. And then I'm just sitting there like, okay. Alright, G-Wizard, you can go ahead. Back
down. Oh, Mario DB is going to be playing first, okay.
I guess it's going to be either Mario DB or vice versa. I'll be right back. I got to go get my daughter something to drink.
Okay, I also want to go to the washroom, so there's going to be no commentary. There you go. Make sure I'll be set up. Why? Have fun. No commentary.
All right, I'm back. Who do we got first? Okay, Mario DB and Putz. Oh, honey, it's fine. Drink it. No, it's better for you.
Round one.
Fight. I'm back, and all I hear is people complaining about how loud my keyboard is, so I'm kind of sad.
I was telling you, it's loud. It's like you're hammering nails into a wall. Like,
I mean,
there's a quick stun, I'm alright.
I'm not trying to be loud.
No, you're just typing, and it's like, crack, 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 crack.
Also, reminds me of that, like, my microphone is right next to my keyboard. This is getting, like, the full-on experience.
Like that? It's like you're typing on a typewriter. Like, you know, that's...
Is everything set up right? I don't know.
I don't even know. I'm watching the... I'm not watching the stream.
I don't know.
Oh, wake up EXDP into V-Trigger.
Yep.
That's a chunk of health.
Loud keyboard squeaky Xbox 360 controller. Leave me alone, guys. Only humans.
Only human, you use the analog stick.
You want to use the D-pad? Thing's gross on the Xbox 360.
No, that is gross on the 360. I don't blame you for using that pad. When you use that pad using the analog stick,
I mean,
you don't have a choice.
I mean, I had a choice. I bought a new Xbox 360 controller like a couple weeks ago. I could have gotten an Xbox One or like a fight pad, but I just got an Xbox 360 because I was like, whatever.
I mean, you could get a fight pad that has a joystick too, but I don't know any of them that are good.
That actually does sound pretty. I like that idea, but I don't know.
Let me see if I can find it real quick. Alright, Mario D seems to be back in. Control after losing the last round.
Let's be just playing with fire here. And he gets caught. Gets caught playing with fire.
Yeah. Okay, I found the one that I remember. And it's, it would still work. It's a plug-in USB, like, Xbox 360 pad. I'll link it to you.
Okay, cool.
But I mean the Mad Catz one also has the analog stick on it, but I know the Mad Catz one's just not good. Or at least I've heard it's not good. I DM'd it to you.
Oh boy. It's $15.
Yeah, it's $15 cheap. I mean, I don't know how much work it would take to get it on, like, to get it to work for your PC, because, I mean, it is Xbox, so it should work. But
I mean, isn't it wired? If it's wired, I think it'll be fine.
It's wired. It should be plug and play. Unless there's some weird stuff that I don't know about.
That's what you like me, by the way. If anyone's interested, dude. If anyone wants this sweet controller. Okay, let me change the name.
Alright, so Mario DB put that one. Now he's going up against TKD Sean. And his Rashid.
Yeah, Buttspeed is a girl. That is correct.
That is correct. Oh, so Karen takes her hat off.
I say he because I look at the character when I say, whenever I address them as if I say he or she. Like even though Mario DB is most likely male, I will probably say she because he's playing Karen.
I like that color on the Christmas costume too. Good throw by Mario.
Goalie, help. Chat's bullying me.
What's chat doing?
They just keep on making fun of the way I pronounce things and what I'm saying. And all the squeakiness and all the loud noises.
Look, okay. He's Canadian. He's young. Give him a break.
Thanks, teacher. Assuming genders in 2017. Yeah. It's not assuming.
Look, if he wanted to be addressed as a male, he would have played a male character, okay?
Yeah.
That's all we're saying.
If you play Street Fighter, you're pretty much role-playing your character, so... Unless I know you are in real life, and I haven't met anyone here in real life. Except for Rass, I guess.
Yeah, didn't you meet Rass at, that...
Yeah, I went to my local on Wednesday, and I met Rass. We played, like, a first of two, and he wrecked me.
Rass was supposed to play today. He was supposed to be on Buzzy Soccer Moms, but he dropped out.
Yeah. He just didn't make the cut, didn't have the bus size to play there.
Oh. He was a B cup, and the rest are C's and D's.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I didn't know that was a combo. got so much damage just off of stand light kick, stand light kick. Should have played Karen. I don't know why I dropped her.
What? You dropped Karen?
Yeah, I used to play Karen back when the game first came out. When I was having my character crisis. I played everybody. But
I didn't even get to have a character crisis.
Hey, you were lucky. I had a character crisis until Yurian came out.
And I just saw Cammy online. I was like, Cammy looks cool. That's pretty much it.
See, people always told me I should have played Rashid right off the bat since I played Rolento, but I never really understood that.
Yeah. I mean, Rashid, I think he looks pretty similar because he's pretty fast, agile. Also, Mario DB is looking primed to OCB, but, you know, only mashing can turn around, do some low parries, and take it back.
Yeah, take that right back.
I think low parries is a thing in Tekken. I don't know. I've never played it.
I haven't played Tekken since Tekken 5, and I don't remember parries at all. But then again, I didn't take the game seriously.
I just remember watching an Ultra Chen show, and they're making jokes about how this guy was talking about low parrying an alligator. That's pretty much it. And it's supposed to be a Tekken joke, so I just see him as low parrying as a thing.
Oh, we'll go with that. I know, I just want to play Tekken 7 because I want to play as Steve Fox again. So.
Katarina looks very beautiful.
Yeah, she does.
I'd probably play Katarina. Oh.
There's a lot of cool characters. Like, I want to just try and play Brian just for the Bullet Club t-shirt. Or King, just because he has the Okada costume.
Brian has a Bullet Club t-shirt?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Brian and Jack get a Bullet Club t-shirt. Unless the Bullet Club t-shirt can go on anybody. If that's the case, then I'll just put it on Steve and play Steve.
Wow, Kenny Omega's pretty famous in the fighting game community.
Oh, well, yeah. I mean, fighting games and wrestling kind of go hand-in-hand this past, like, year, 2016.
Yeah, I heard they pretty much got popular around the same time, and that's why they're so...
Yeah, it was kind of... I mean, when you look at it, you have Gutex, and now he's a big wrestling fan, and then you have Justin Wong, Flo, and then you have, like, the wrestler Xavier Woods being a huge fighting game fan, and Kenny Omega loving it. It all just kind of meshed together.
And this is the other talk, OCV. And we're going to move on to Grand Finals. With Pretty Guardians and Standing Light Kick team. This is going to be very fun, very interesting.
They played each other. This is a run back.
They did.
Pretty.
Why are there so many Karen and Rashid in the tourney? Dude, there's only one Rashid.
Well, there's a couple more Rashids.
There's a couple more Rashids? Oh, okay.
But there's like two. There's like Kashibara and...
Maybe the real question you should be asking yourself is, why are there so many birdies? I think we've seen like three, and that's pretty big.
Seen three, and it's all been Tim. So you're like, there's a ton of birdies, and we've just seen Tim like six times.
Who's this Misfit Penguin guy? I thought it was just Penguin Pugilist on a different account, but I guess not. Okay, kick all the people that aren't supposed to be here. And we're moving on to the Grand Finals.
There's Real Life.
Right now, the monster is carrying me right now. Because I feel like I would fall asleep by now. You want me to invite someone?
No, that should be it. Except for Tim.
She was as lazy? What are you talking about? What did I not do? Oh, you want me to tell someone good job? Hey, good job to the players that, yeah. Good job, mashing. Was Sean and I forgot the last player, so yeah. Good showing. Good showing to everyone that played.
Yeah, it was a good tournament overall.
Yeah. I should have taken Tikamura to my team once Young Twitchlot didn't show up.
Is Tikamura in the champ?
Tikamura was in the chat, and he was like, hey, you should have told me to come play if you only had two people.
Yeah, Tikamura surprised me when he signed up for the Pro-Am last week. I was like, oh. I know Tikamura.
Didn't update the name? Did I not update the name? Oh, yeah, I didn't. Oh, well. Sorry. Dude, I have to try to look at the match and also manage the stream. Are you kidding me? I only have two hands, and one of them's on the loud keyboard. Is MyRDB gonna be trying to OCV again? Also, this is losers and winners, right? So,
Yeah, Pre-Guardians is winners.
This is gonna be L. I think I'm actually gonna try to play a bit more so I can not go 1-2 in the next tournament, or 0-2.
Hey, I went 1-2 in the last tournament. I was proud of myself. Well, I mean, it was my first tournament back in, like, fucking how long? I didn't play in any of the beta.
No, get back here. Okay, there you go.
Why are you cuddling with a crane, sweetheart?
Seems like a good idea.
She has a like a plastic toy crane with like hook and everything, and she's cuddling with it.
I love giant machinery. Thanks for the lyric emotes in the chat.
People are dropping lyric emotes. How many views do we have?
We have 50 people watching.
Oh, cool.
I saw a peak around 55. There's a clip that was made.
We have three people watching.
Someone made a clip. Okay. Hey, link the clip in the chat. I gotta see this clip.
Yeah. No, well, see, then yell at Tatsuko. She picked pink. She should have picked purple. It's too late. She picked pink. I don't know. She didn't listen to the memo earlier where purple's the best color.
Oh boy, Tatsuko is showing that good pressure, and he's gonna get the stun here. And he can kill if he decides to spend the bar. But he messes up the target combo into the no mix-up mix-up. Yeah, he gets it anyways, though. MarioDB is looking kind of phased by this pressure.
You know, MarioDB just went ahead and OVC'd the team with Karen, and he went back to Nash, where he hasn't won a match yet.
Dude, how many chicken nuggets are you gonna get? I think that... Oh, spectating has been halted.
Oh.
do the servers go down on the grand finals? No, okay, no, it's just a mix-up. Or a mess-up. Everyone go back down. I think the optimal, well, like, I think the most nuggets you can get if you're not getting anything else besides the, best, like, if you're only getting the nuggets as your food, I think the max you can get is 20. After 20, that is too much.
Yeah. What's the minimum?
What's the minimum?
You're not getting anything. I would say 10.
I mean, it depends on who you are,
if you're not getting
right?
anything else. Yeah.
Yeah. I'd say 10 is normal, right?
Yeah, I would say 10 is the minimum. I mean, especially if you're going to Burger King, because I don't know about you guys, but we have $1.49 for 10 nuggets at Burger King.
It's so good.
Oh, you guys have it too. It's the best.
It's been a... So, one running joke about, like, my close friends is this 50-nugget challenge, which is to eat 50 nuggets in, like, one sitting.
Oh, yeah.
You
told me about that.
I talk about it pretty often. But since Burger King has that deal, I'm always so tempted to go and try it, since it's so cheap. Because when I go to McDonald's, I try to do that challenge, it'd be like $35.
Yeah, it's too expensive. Alright. hopefully we can do this again.
Stop making me hungry at 4 a.m. Hey, McDonald's is 24/7.
Right.
Yeah. Street Fighter Discord is sponsored by McDonald's.
Make it happen. I'm going to start bothering their Twitch, I mean, their Twitter here soon.
Yeah, where's the McDonald's Twitch?
Everyone should have a Twitch nowadays.
BK Nuggets are way smaller, though. Are they?
I mean,
they have less breading. I know that right. For a fact.
I mean, I'll accept that argument, but you still get 10 of them for $1.49.
Could you somehow, like, what's like the ratio of nugget to chicken fingers? What's the ratio there?
For Burger King, I don't know, probably no, like.
Because I'm trying to think, like, it's probably easier to get like, let's say it was 3 nuggets to 1 chicken finger. If that was like a ratio, I'd probably just do chicken fingers.
Oh, you mean like in size?
Yeah, in size. I'd say it's probably 3 to 1.
I don't know, man. I got a place over here. It's just like a mom and pop restaurant where if you order their chicken fingers, their chicken fingers is like the size of like 5 Burger King McNuggets or Burger King chicken nuggets.
Oh,
it's
wow.
Huge. Oh, Tatsuko takes that round.
Mickey D's dumb, not 24/7 in Belgium? Wow, that sucks, man.
Oh, fuck you, Belgium.
I hope you guys have a breakfast menu, though. No, that's Puraj. He's from the BID.
Oh, okay.
I hope you guys have a breakfast menu, at least.
The only person from Belgium I know is Tyson, so I just... Alright, we might be having some server issues. I got a 3-bar connection to vice versa right now. Oh, now it's back to 5.
Let me also change the name. I'm liking those grand finals where we just talk about fast food.
Just talking about food while the match happens. This normally is what happens in all of our streams.
Dude, it gets so hard to stay concentrated after like 3 hours.
It's too much Street Fighter. It's too much.
It's Belgium. They put chocolate sprinkles and weed on everything.
Oh, well, then quit complaining. I wish we put chocolate sprinkles and weed on everything in Michigan. No. Round one. Actually, you know what? Never mind. I take that back. I'd be fatter than what I already am. But that was good.
Yeah.
No, honey. You're not going to cuddle with it anymore. It keeps you messed up.
Ooh, good throw there. Right now, Tetsuko's eating the corner, but okay, vice versa, gets EXDP'd and has to let up. And Tetsuko, could be dead here. I think vice versa could have, oh no, he didn't have an EX bar, he couldn't have killed, sadly.
That's
and
such
there
a
you
good
go,
scene.
Standing like
it. Throw takes that round.
Good stuff, OP. I mean, don't look at me like I do any sort of TO work. I kind of just stream it. So, all props go to goalie.
Why, what was said?
Well, someone was like, it's pretty good to be able to do, like, around 55 people in 3 hours. Some TOs can't even do 30 people in 3 hours.
Well, I mean, I've had a lot of practice, but, like, our earlier ones, we had a lot of people.
Magic the Gathering and Yu-Gi-Oh? Yeah, that sounds pretty good. I wish I could play Magic the Gathering, but it's like so expensive.
Oh, it has been. I have a friend that's spent so much money on that.
Yeah, I don't know. But I get addicted to opening packs and stuff like that. I love opening packs. I kind of just had to stop doing it because, it was just too much.
That was it, yeah. My friends would go buy tons of packs, and then they'd be like, I need help opening these. And I would just join them just to open the packs.
Yeah. I wish I could play more. Like, I had a lot of fun. I've only done, like, 2 drafts, and drafts, I think, are my favorite way to play it because you get to keep the cards at least afterwards.
Yeah, drafts are fun if you can find enough people to get in.
If you can find enough people. I'm like 18, so I was in school, in high school, and I had a whole bunch of friends that all got into Magic at around the same time. So we all had around like half a year of us just spending a lot of money and trying out Magic. I still have like a few deck cases in my room. I think I only had 1 good deck. Also, I love organizing cards.
Yes, organizing cards is like a...
Dude, it's like therapeutic. I could just sit there and just like organize, like eventually I'll organize cards by like color, and I'll be like, nah, I think I'm gonna organize them by like alphabetical order. I think it's pretty...
I would do the same. Like if I was bored, I would sit there for hours and just go through every card I had. Like, it was cool. When I used to live in Madison Heights, we had a spot. Like, literally, I lived right next to a freeway. So if I walked to the street, crossed the freeway, and then walked, like, the same amount into, like, where I was standing in front of my house, but across the freeway, there's an Elks Club. And every Wednesday, they had a card show with, like, a huge Magic the Gathering thing.
Yeah.
So all my friends would go there.
Yeah, just like 15 minutes away from where I live, I can go to this one card shop called like Face It, I think. Or Face to Face, I don't remember what it's called, but yeah, there's some good stuff there. I was playing Magic the Gathering when you were still a sperm. I don't know about that, but yeah.
I mean, Magic the Gathering's been around for a long time, so it's really possible. Like, yeah.
Over 20 years?
Yeah, easily, I think.
Oh, cool. It feels weird if people say I've been playing Street Fighter for longer than I've been alive, and I'm like, oh, that's kind of weird.
I mean, technically, I have been. Yeah. I've been playing like Street Fighter 2 since I was 4, and I'm 25, so.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, Magic the Gathering was first published in 93.
Ooh. Also, I just want to point out that Tetsuko is primed to OCV in Grand Finals.
Yeah, good job, Tetsuko.
Good beer versus from Alpha Letter Soup.
But he does have a very good Karen player to go up against.
I just really wish that Magic the Gathering had a good online interface.
Yeah.
Because the games that they release on Steam, they always seem to be pretty good, except for like one big flaw.
Mm-hmm.
And then the game, and then like the actual Magic online game seems like I've tried it, and it seems like it was made like 1,000 years ago, and they still just haven't updated it.
Yeah, they never update them because they used to come out with yearly remeditions, like almost like sports games, and then they just stopped.
Yeah, because like it looks so bad, and I mean, sure, whatever, but I don't really want to play a game that looks terrible.
Oh, here comes the throws.
Yeah. And Tetsuko doesn't have an EX bar to try to gamble with, but now he does.
Oh,
and there you go. Alpha Letter Soup stopping the OCB. Can he reverse it? I had the wrong name on the stream. No, I swap. There you go. Oh, I just opened up Wolfram Alpha by accident. There you go. Let's go back. Okay.
All right, so next should be, I don't know, I'd probably say, or it could be ice. No, we're going to go Tim. Nope.
Is it ice?
We're going to go ice. Okay. All right, we're going to go ice.
Witcher? I don't like the Witcher.
The game?
Yeah, I didn't have any fun with it.
I didn't care for it either.
Yeah, Hearthstone? Yeah, I've been having a lot of fun with Hearthstone recently.
Yeah, Hearthstone was fun. I should get back into it with Like, once I get a new phone or something.
I don't know. I don't think Hearthstone is that great of a game to get back into right now, because...
No?
The meta is so cancer, dude.
Is it really?
Yeah, it's pretty much all the decks that you're going to... Like, 60% of the decks you're going to run into are going to be Hyper Aggro Warrior and Shaman. Mm-hmm. And
yeah, it sounds similar.
Yeah. To make that list, you're gonna to make the deck list. You know, it's not too expensive, but you're gonna need a couple legendaries.
Right.
Yeah. Mm.
Oh, what? GG realized not going Cammy also picked Boopy.
Yeah.
And seems to be also doing a very good job. Good question. Huh. I didn't even think that was a thing.
Do I have the name set up correctly?
Good throw by GG Realize. Takes round one.
Round two. Fight.
Oh god, that set up.
GG Realize is going for something on Street Fighter 4 with that.
Mm-hmm.
PTSD.
It does work. Don't worry, Faraj. I literally stayed up until I think around 1 p.m. today, and then I took a nap, and then I woke up at 7.
Oh, so you didn't sleep at all last night? You were up all night?
No.
God, I can't even do that anymore. Yeah. I remember when I would stay up all night just on purpose.
Yeah, I stayed up for around 30 hours, and I was like, yeah, I think I'm just gonna pass out now, so. Luckily, I woke up in time.
I'm lucky if I'm up past 11. Most nights.
Oh, I have I have a system now where I have a day where I pretty much stay up really late, then wake up at 3 p.m. and then I stay up really late until it's around the next day, and then I sleep.
That was a hard read punish, yeah. But GG Realize takes it.
And looks like that's gonna be it. Guardians win the tournament. The pretty Guardians.
Take that one home.
Yeah.
GG's Tatsuko. GG Realize. And Tim. I don't feel like saying the rest of your name.
X4H Tim X.
Yes. Alright, you guys get to keep your thing. You guys will stay on the list for the next team tournament, which I'm planning on doing probably in April, just because these take a lot of work to get set up. So we're going to leave them every 3 months, every 2 months, or at least a third month. So 2 months in between each tournament. But next week... in this Discord will be the second Pro-Am weekly or bi-weekly. We have no tournaments for NA the week after that. And then next month will be the return of meme tournaments. So if you guys are into, you know, just bullshit stuff, we will be hosting that as well. But after that, I just want to say congratulations to the Pretty Guardians for taking that one. I will get the role stuff figured out in probably the next half hour. Thank you guys all for coming out. Thank you guys for watching. It was fun. I hope to see a lot of you next week. If you are new, I suggest adding the NA tag to your name until you get more comfortable with the schedules. So you're pinged when I bring out the bracket. Once you get comfortable and you hang around a lot, you can take it off so you're not pinged as much, but that'll be it. Thank you guys for coming out. I am RW Bully. This is G Wizard.
Yeah, what's
up? I hope you guys all have a great night.
Thank you for coming.